buried today. Five nuclear scientists, described as the elite of Russia's main nuclear test site, killed with two others when a small nuclear reactor exploded. They were testing an engine, thought to be for this new cruise missile, a weapon President Putin boasted about last year as capable of outsmarting American defenses. Russian officials say radiation levels spiked to 20 times normal levels. People in nearby cities stocked up on iodine to reduce the effects of radiation. President Trump tweeting tonight, the U.S. is learning much from the failed missile explosion, which has people worried about the air there and far beyond. Initially, though, Moscow had denied a leak, as it did covering up the Chernobyl blast 35 years ago, the world's worst nuclear accident. This blast last week isn't on the same scale, but Moscow's secrecy can't hide an embarrassing setback to a weapon Russia sees as critical in its new arms race with the US. One American nuclear scientist told me tonight this new cruise missile might never work. US intelligence officials now analyzing if that's likely and if the radiation leak is over.